Gerard is Lizzie's husband, and he visits her in the old folks' home. Her Alzheimer's has been getting worse, but he never misses a day.
She worked in a shoe shop. It's not there anymore. I went in to buy a pair of brogues, and she served me. Need any help? Oh, I was hit. Right in the heart. Prettiest little thing I've ever seen. I said, shoes. I couldn't talk. Well, next week, when I went in to buy my third pair, I asked her out. And we were married a year later. No, she doesn't always know me. But I look forward to seeing her every day. She's still the same person. And every day, I introduce myself, and we get to know each other all over again. I'm lucky. Who else gets to fall in love 365 times a year?
Is any sick among you? Let him call for the elders of the church.
You see, here's the thing. People see a couple of doddering old fools caught in a time warp, waiting to die. But I see a beautiful young girl from Dublin who wants to spend the rest of her life with me. I win. Don't feel sorry for me. Or Lizzie. We had the best life we could ever have had, because we spent it together.